Hey guys, it's me again. Today I'm going to be showing you a makeup tutorial, but it's the boyfriend does my makeup tag, but this is my sister and her boyfriend. So yeah, if you want to watch this video, please keep watching. Let's get started! First, he is going to be using the Garnier Skin Renew Concealer with this MAC brush. He's just applying the concealer. He does makeup better than me, I'm gonna laugh. And now he is using the Sephora powder with this foundation.
Oh my god.
I put on the forehead, under eyes,
you can't tell what to do.
Even I don't know makeup, actually yes I do. Brow gel.
That's not bad.
Not bad, that's just for eyebrows.
For eyebrows?
Yes. Oh. Clear brow gel. Like shaving cream. First, he's taking this Naked 2 Basics palette with this eyeshadow brush. He's taking the color Skimp and putting it on her eyelid. Close your eyes a little bit. Close your eyes, baby. There's no amount of hair down, like on her lid. Yeah, yeah. Blend it out. Now he's taking this color Cover with this eyeshadow brush from MAC. Now open your eyes, baby. Put it right above her lid. He's doing pretty good. Now he's taking the Stay Precise Felt Tip Eyeliner, and it's liquid, and I do think number 7. The hardest part, eyeliner. Do you know how to wing it out?
Yeah.
When know it's easier, I'll tell you a little trick. Start.
Is that my Stila liner?
No, it's not Stila. Okay. Mom, yes, you winged it out good. That's it. Don't go any further. Oh my god, that's not bad. Other eye. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Oh, she's funny.
Ah. I know this is completely out of the picture, but... Oh, yes. You got me. Okay. Oh my god, this is so much better than the other way, actually. Yes, it's even. It's perfect. So now he is using the L'Oreal Structuring Lash Extension Mascara. Go! Close your eyes, baby.
Stop.
Your eye will be all right.
No, you can get it on the nose.
Yes, that's so much better. Close it. You're supposed to go down. Not up. When you do
okay, then you're done.
Oh.
Next time. He's gone.
Ziggy is. What you got? Small money, then I'll be better off without you. And no time, I'll be forgetting all about you.
Saying that
you
know,
but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his.
Ew.
Thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I
find now he's using his bare minimum sponsor. This Mac angles. Don't be dumb.
I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
That's enough.
Oh, God.
No, that's not how you do it.
Matt, you can't teach him. You can't teach him, Mishika. You can't teach him.
You look like... You got really nice cheekbones. Yeah, I feel like you're going to be right. You have really nice cheekbones. I got one less problem without you.
I see him on your sweater.
Hello?
Ice cream. Now I'm using this Tarte blush, and it's in the color Exposed.
With this Sephora powder brush in the finger.
Okay, go.
Oh, totally did.
Wait,
yeah, that's what I
imagine if she walked out with that mascara and that eyeliner, like, guys would all want her. Actually, your eyeliner is not really important. Now we're using this Kat Von D lipstick by Sephora, and it's in the color Sebutart? I don't know. Now we are using this US lip balm. Go. I wasn't filming.
That's it.
I wasn't even filming.
She wasn't even filming. Oh my god, this lips.
So this is the finished look. Close your eyes.
Can you get the camera out of my face?
Cards to him.
Thank
you. Now she's going to rate him 1 to 10. Whisper, whisper the rate. Okay, whisper the rate in his ear. Whisper it. Whisper in his ear. I think y'all heard that, right? 8! It's an 8! Because the eyeliner is pretty good. I saw a makeup one of those tags, and he messed up the eyeliner. So yeah, not in this one, but another tutorial. He messed up the eyeliner, and yeah, so. And he's still better than me. That was the finished look. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Make sure to subscribe and thumbs up this video. Bye.